When I saw this simple, clear, small piece of glass, I see an infinite potential. This transparency the glass has, I want to create something beautiful with it. Last one, we push our body to the point that it no longer functions normal, and we constantly have to live with pain. But it is part of our life. Like, we chose this, you know, profession, and we have to live with this. It is like in between mathematics and physics and dance. Yeah.
Now is my dance partner. You just feel what moves they're doing. You know what's next. You know when something goes wrong. You know when to speak, you know when not to speak. It's just a special bond, deeper than friendship.
By creating flowers with glass, I'm preserving this symbol of life. Because there are those moments that are undeniably beautiful. And glass, the material, allows me to preserve in time.
I wish I could preserve.
I'm just counting those miracles.